What's up, y'all? It's your girl Katrina. I'm back again with another YouTube video. As y'all can see by today's title and thumbnail, baby, guess what we finna do today? A little hygiene shopping with your girl, period. I'm going with my friend. We finna do this little video together. Super, super cute, super, super cute or whatever. But yeah, we're gonna do a little Target run and get some hygiene products. And then I'm gonna do a little haul for y'all at the end so I can show y'all everything that I bought. Right now, I'm on my way to go pick her up. And I think we finna grab something to eat because I am starving. I am hungry, like I haven't ate all day. The only thing I ate today was two little waffles and they weren't even good. So yeah, I'm finna go get her and then y'all see us when we go get some. So I got my friend now.
Hey
y'all, make sure to go follow her, not follow, go subscribe to her channel. It's gonna be up here. It is. But basically we got Raisin Cane's because we was hungry. This is what I got. So I got the three chicken tenders, the toast, and the thing. And then she got the sandwich
with the fries and the lemonade.
Yeah. I'm finna just drink water because I don't know, I'm thirsty. But right now we finna eat and then we're gonna go inside Target and go to Starbucks. So y'all see us when we get into Starbucks. This is my drink. We finna start shopping. Even though they told her that she couldn't record, but I don't give a. So we're gonna record anyways. Plus we're not recording nobody. No, are we trolling? We are simply just trying to do a hygiene video for our subscribers. So yeah. All right, y'all. So we had to end up coming to another Target because the lady had told my friend that she couldn't record in there, even though she was just recording herself. It's like, we're not trolling or doing none of that. For real, because we're not trolling, we're not doing any of that. So I don't feel like, I feel like we should be able to record as long as we're not playing around or messing around with nobody. But yeah, then we just kept getting watched, like if we still in some, like we hooligans or something like that. So we left and we decided to come to this other Target that hopefully they treat us way better. But we finna hire our stuff. We finna, bro, come on. We finna hide ourselves this time and then we're gonna record later once we get to like where we need to get to, like towards the back or whatever. So I just needed to update y'all and stuff with that situation or whatever. We're in the other Target now and nobody has bothered us, period, or whatever. So I'm in the, I have on my phone the list. Okay, so the first thing I have on my list is body washes. So let me go down to the body wash. So now I'm finna get the body wash. Usually I go with Dove. I love the gentle exfoliating. So I'm finna I'm gonna get this one. Gentle exfoliating is my favorite. Love me some Dove. Let me get one of the ones in a bag because people be opening and sometimes using it. So I'm gonna get this one. Okay, so I got these two so far. I got another body wash. This one. Now I'm gonna look into the scrubs, which is over here. I never really got these scrubs. I be getting random stuff. I be using it, but let me see. They have this one. They have a couple.
Let me show my body.
Okay. So
out of
the scrub, I'm gonna show y'all which one I'm gonna get. Let me smell it. Yeah, me too.
I just wanna get it.
No, but I'm gonna smell it. This one says pomegranate seeds and shea butter. Ooh, it do smell good.
Fresh macadamia and rice.
I'm gonna get one in the back because y'all know the people be using the ones in the front, so gotta get the ones in the back. Then I'm gonna go and get some deodorant because y'all, lately the deodorant I've been using haven't been really working on me, so I have to get a new one. I really wanna switch brands, but I don't know which brand I should switch to, if I'm being honest. I usually get Dove, so I don't know if I should switch. I don't know if I should switch or if I should just stick with Dove. I'm gonna get spray deodorant because the regulars don't be working for me, even though they got the clear ones. But my friend said the spray worked better. I'm finna get the coconut one, y'all.
2:30, baby, won't you meet me by the beach? Too early, baby, later, you can show me things.
So I'm looking for a toothbrush, even though nobody have all little kids toothbrush. But I don't really think I need one because I think I have an extra one since the dentist be giving us some. But I'm trying to try the TheraBreath, mouthwash they be talking about. So I'm really trying to find it. Oh, it's up here. I'm so stupid, y'all. It's all the way up there. I'm finna get the mint one. They said it's really, really good.
My bad. Then I tried to.
I don't know if this is. This is mild mint. So where's the good, good one? I'ma just get mild mint, even though I be seeing people get the blue one. Let me see. Icy mint.
Okay, yeah.
And then I'm gonna get some floss.
You know what it is whenever I visit.
Okay, right now I'm just missing a couple things. I gotta look for the shampoo and stuff like that and the conditioner because I definitely do need that for my hair. But right now I'm gonna get some wipes because I'll be needing like feminine wipes. I don't know, that's just how I am. I'm gonna get two of them. This one says it's gentle. I never used these before. I usually use a different pack, but I'm gonna get two packs of these. And then we're gonna go to the mask and stuff because I need like some nose pills, and then I need shampoo and conditioner, and then I should be done after that. And I'm trying to find the lotion that I want, but I haven't been able to find it. So yeah. All right, y'all, so I'm back from Target from being there for like an hour and a half, and I'm just gonna show y'all all the stuff that I got. I spent like one something. Not too bad, but not too great. For real. Right. I got this lotion, even though this is not the lotion that I want, but this is another good one that I would recommend to get. And then I got these two Dove body wash. One is called Gentle Exfoliating, and then the other one is Pampering. Y'all get it. Then I'm trying this TheraBreath mouthwash. Everybody says it's really, really good. And usually I don't use just any mouthwash, like I only use one specific one, but I'm gonna try this one. So I'm gonna let y'all know how this go. And then I got my face wash, which I'm running out of. And this is really good. For people that got acne, this is really, 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 really good. Like it really cleared up my face. If I could find a picture, I'm gonna show y'all up here how my face used to look. And then like, you see it now, it's really cleared up. But I definitely recommend for all my acne people or even people that don't got acne and they just got pimples, this is gonna take it off. Then I got the Witch Hazel, the pore strips. Not gonna lie, these hurt when you take it off, but it do clean up everything, like I said it do. Also got some mint flavor floss picks, miniature Vaseline because I'm running out of Listex. Then I got feminine wipes. I had got this tongue scraper. The little, y'all know what this is. I forgot what it's called. The little sponge, cause mine is broken. So I had to got a new one. Coconut body oil, cause I'm running low on my face body oil. So, well, I wanted a face one and a body one. It's just gonna make, it makes your skin feels better and looks better once you shave your whole body. Like it just, yeah, really good. Then I'm trying the dry spray deodorant because the regular one is not really like, it's not really good for me, so I'm gonna try the spray. Mom doing a video.
Yes.
Sorry for the interruption. I got the shampoo. This shampoo right here, when I tell y'all, this shampoo is so good, and the oil. I have the oil, the shampoo, and the leave-in conditioner. It's a little bit expensive, but it's definitely worth it. It's gonna make your hair grow. Not even gonna lie. I got these cute little razors because I needed some. They like sparkly or whatever. That's cute. Then I got this shaving cream, the EOS. Everybody says this one's good, so I'm trying this one for the first time. They didn't have the one that I usually get, so I just got this one. And then last but not least, I got the Shea Butter Exfoliating Body Polish, the Dove one. What scent this is? Pomegranate, seeds, and shea butter. Yeah. Y'all wanna buy. And then with all that, me and my friend, we end up getting a gift card. It's $15 gift card, so we can use it for the next time, being that we made like a big purchase. So yeah, that's all the stuff that I got throughout this journey in YouTube. Y'all gonna be seeing me use this stuff, and I'm gonna tell y'all how good it is, or if it's all right, or if I recommend something else. But hopefully y'all enjoyed this video. Make sure to like, comment, share, subscribe, do all that good stuff. It's your girl Katrina, and I am out.